amnesia.
Your amnesia?
Yeah.
Yeah, because the tunes at Amnesia are banging at...
Thank you. Excuse me.
Don't work for free.
And I can't joust with broken armor.
Your problem, not mine. Each drop of this sweat has a price on it.
Well, just as well. They told me I was daft for even asking.
Who?
Oh, the other armorers.
Did they say I couldn't do it because I'm a woman?
No, they said you were great with horseshoes, but shite with armor. The fact that you're a woman wasn't even mentioned.
Tax meat hotline!
Those 11 men, and I think you know this, Mike. Those 11 could sink us. You and me both.
Where are we going with this, Lydia?
No specific. I'm just pointing out facts. These men, your men, yours and Gus's, these men were on the payroll. Very publicly, they trace back to Poyas, and the laundry they trace back to Madrigal, and they're going to get picked up by the police. And when they do, when they get picked up and threatened with prosecution, and there's only one way out for them, they're going to... And I'm not saying all of them, okay? All it's going to take is two or three, or even one, but there's always a weak link somewhere, but they're going to talk. At least one of them's going to talk.
Check it out, Funkmaster P.
Let Gail stay. Beat.
Unfair!
changed your mood. You've gone all sad, so I feel sad too. I think I know some things you never outgrow. You think it's wrong, I can tell you do. How can I explain? You don't want me to.
Heaven is in your eyes. as the stars we're under. Always at any wonder, I'm in the mood for love. Why stop to think of whether this little dream might fade? We've put our hearts together, now we're one, I'm not afraid. If there's a cloud above, if it should rain, we'll let it. But for tonight, forget it, I'm in the mood for love. To think of whether this little dream.